Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again.
A spider has 8 legs. And using its hairy legs, the Itsy Bitsy Spider can climb up walls and even ceilings.
Up the spout again.
A spider makes silk, and from the silk it creates its spider webs. Flies, beware of the spider's web.
The Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the spout again.
Do you know where the rain comes from? Rain comes from the clouds. When the clouds are above are dark, we should think about taking out our umbrellas.